might as well just take my monitor off on the guitar here. I'll just use it.